and plain clothes are basic seams and are most commonly used. They are normally used in woven and knit fabrics. I've got two pieces of woven fabric that both need to be overlocked first. You could do a 1.5 centimeter stitch allowance, and you just do a straight stitch. And then just carry on. And back stitch again. And then you open it, and then you can press it with an iron open, like that. And after you iron, this is what you should get, so it's all nice and flat. So this is the fence seam, which is normally used on lightweight woven and sheer fabrics and other delicate fabrics. So here I've got two pieces of satin. You want the wrong side of the fabrics facing each other. And then you just want to back stitch. And then you just want to turn both of the sides as close as you can to the stitch. And then you just want to iron it so it's pressed to one side. Okay, so once you've ironed it to one side, so you want to fold it so the right side is facing each other. And then you want to iron it again so it's nice and flat. So after you ironed it flat, you just want to do stitch it again, going across there, all the way down, about 1 centimeter. Just going to back stitch, straight stitch, all the way down. And back stitch again. Back stitch again to finish it off. Then you need to open it up, iron it to the left side. So after you've ironed it to the left flat, this is what it should look like.